बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे वी मेक चॉकलेट केक विथ कॉफी फ्रॉस्टिंग एंड कैरामेल। सो आवर केक इज रेडी, सो नाउ वी विल कट इट। सो आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू। बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे वी गोइंग टू मेक चॉकलेट केक विथ कॉफी फ्रॉस्टिंग एंड कैरामेल। सो हियर आई टुक टू एग्स एंड वन टीस्पून ऑफ वनीला एक्सट्रैक्ट। हियर आई एम टेकिंग द केक मिक्स बॉक्स। सो वट एवर ब्रांड यू लाइक यू कैन टेक एंड यू हैव टू मेक केक अकॉर्डिंग टू इंस्ट्रक्शंस। हियर आई एम टेकिंग एवेपोरेटेड मिल्क चॉकलेट केक बॉक्स। सो फर्स्ट वी विल मिक्स द एग्स वेरी वेल। So now I will add here the evaporated milk. You can use the normal milk as well. I took here one can. Oil also we add. So after mixing, we will add here the cake box. So now mix it well. So हमारा batter जो है ready हो गया है। Now we will put it into mold. So now we will microwave it for 3 minutes. This up to your microwave time and just gently we will tap that all excess air is go out. On the other hand, I just took here 4 tablespoon of sugar. We will make it caramel. So on the other hand, our cake is ready. Now we will let it cool. We will make caramel also without any cream. So now at this stage we will add here 1 tablespoon of butter. After when your butter melts, we will add here 1/2 cup of milk. So be carefully you shift the milk because it will be bubbled a lot. So after adding milk, it's look like this. Now we will cook it until it's get thick. And about this one curdle, it will be all dissolved, no problem. You just keep steady. You can see by time it start to get more dark, and the thickness now is up to you. It's already get thick. So after 1 minute, I will shift it into the bowl. So here it is our caramel sauce. It will still too much hot. So after when it start to get cool, it will become more thick. Okay, here I am taking for chocolate coffee frosting 1 tablespoon of coffee, 2 tablespoon of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla, and 3 tablespoon of water. Now we will whip it. So after when it's completely whipped, we will add here 1 can of cream. So after add cream, I will mix it. So our cream is ready, the coffee frosting. We will place it into fridge and assemble our cake. So here I cut my cake in 2 pieces. Now I will put here milk. 1/2 cup I took milk and I add here 1 tablespoon of this one caramel sauce. Now I will drizzle it into the cake. After I drizzle milk, I add here cream. Now I will drizzle some caramel. All process we will repeat. So here we cover all the cake with cream. So here in aluminium cone, I put here the caramel, and now I will decorate the cake. So as you can see, I make here lines. Now with the fork or with the knife, you just draw here lines. Now we will go opposite direction like this. This up to you how you like, you can decorate. So our cake is ready. We will place it into the fridge for overnight and for few hours. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel.